Coming up next, we show you how to use Damashi. But this time, we spice it up with bait. We get a lot of action and catch a variety of fish.
It's putting up on good fight. When it gets closer, I can see why it's such a good fight, because it's hooked in the belly. They're a lot harder to pull in like that. The Damashi that we're using, you can buy from any of the fishing stores. And then we just attach a rubber band to the lead and put that on the bottom. This was one of the yellow spot popiles. They'll just have yellow spots on the side of them. We caught and released a bunch of these sides today. This is another popiel that I caught, but this one has stripes on the side. This popiel has stripes and also yellow dots on it.
Here I am hooked up to one popiel. Another one of those yellow spotted popiels. These guys are good fighters. And they are very pretty too. As you can see here, the yellow spots are very pretty. It always feels good catching and releasing these smaller popiels. Right here I'm using Damashi with a little bit of cuttlefish attached to it. We like to call that spicing it up because it gives them some good flavor. And then when I'm hooked up, Elijah gets hooked up. And he's hooked up to Onveke Ula. Those guys are good eating.
This guy put up a great fight. They got unreal color. This guy was good eating when we got him home. Right here, I'm hooked up to something big. It's giving a good fight. It's bigger than anything I caught today. Looks like a yellowtail, but I think it's a rainbow runner. Plus, I have another papillon hooked onto the damashi. The rainbow runner's color is similar to the hamachis that we caught in the mainland, but the shape is kind of different. It's way more slender, but it was good eating. And Sarai got hooked up, and we have a total of 3 fish we gotta bring in now.
There's one more for fuel right underneath. You guys want one more?
These papillons released. After I release this one, I gotta take pictures with my rainbow runner. Here I'm hooked up to another Popio. Caught so many of these yellow spotted Popios today.
Remember to follow us on Instagram, like us on Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel to find more tips and behind-the-scenes clips that didn't make our show.